Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to talk about a very common issue that many of my students are facing. So that is basically if you see, so this error is coming like npm error resolve, unable to resolve this dependency tree. So basically if you see, it couldn't able to resolve this dependency of this testing-library/react-13.4.0. Alright. So I was just basically creating latest React project, and that time I encountered this, I received several queries my students are also facing regarding that, so I thought to, you know, make a video about it to solve this error. So if you see, it has already provided one solution on this error message itself. So what it has telling is, like, it is telling to use this command called legacy-peer-deps. So we need to do that same thing only. So just simply type npm config set legacy-peers-deps true. Alright, so just set this config of this legacy-peer-deps as true. And now if you try to create your project, or if you want to run any npm command, so this time it should not be showing any issues. So you can see that our React project I can easily create now. So that's how you resolve this issue. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos. So if you subscribe this channel, that's going to really motivate me to make more and more this kind of videos. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So yeah, that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.